basically stopped the thing. So yeah, sorry about that. Just restarting the game, getting to the campaign. I told you guys I'd show you in the last live stream the campaign, stuff like that. So let's get it. I'll show you guys a few things you need to know. Okay, so we're doing SOE.
For a month, we've been tightening the noose around the last escaping crowds as we roll.
We got C.
If we're gonna make our mark, we gotta be ready for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE.
All right.
British
I'll be
Special
quiet
Forces.
So you guys can listen.
Something big's happening.
Gotta be.
So I'll turn off the mic.
We received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V2 rockets for an attack on Paris. Must be stopped. You proved yourselves in Marigny, which is why you'll get the opportunity and the privilege.
Thank you, sir, but it seems like a job for more than one platoon.
All
That's
right.
why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
All right, I gotta skip that part.
Everyone stay low. Suppressor's on!
Okay, I do have my death suppressor on. So...
Shit!
Crowley, train's leaving!
Come on, we can't let him get away!
Alright, let me just change that quickly. Sorry about that. I didn't like that. Alright. I just don't like the part where the train has to leave. Because I barely almost made it on time the other time. Or yesterday. That I barely made it on time. I'll use our first aid kit quickly. There we go. Alright. I gotta go fast. Hold on. I gotta go, go, go. Crap, I didn't notice that. Shoot. Oh, shoot. My freaking team didn't let me know I'm about to die here.
Robin of smoke!
I don't care if I die, but... house, that'd be amazing. So, can I please get through? Thank you. Alright. Anything, anything, anything. Anything that I can use. With the shotgun, but I don't know. Like, there's nothing good about it that's helping me. Other than trying to survive, at least. Alright, we lost. He left. Yep, train got away. How am I gonna beat this? I don't know. I'm probably gonna stop right there. Stop it forever. So. Alright. I'm trying to get through, so.
Stay with Crowley. Keep moving. Stay low and advance slowly.
Hold on, Fanny. Oh, I'm so in the game, I forgot I was. I'm not sure what to do now. Need him to turn around. Oh crap, crap, I gotta stay under here. Hold on.
with us here.
There's four right there. One, two here. Two right there. Question.
Change of plans. We've been spotted.
Charlie, Kane's leaving.
Come on, we can't let him get away.
We gotta move.
Help! Enemy get the pull stop.
Please help me.
Move, fellas.
Flanking left.
Hey, I need you.
We need to get off to the train.
Oh, we're all meet
here,
up again.
Daniels.
Okay, cool.
Shit. Enemies ahead. Fire.
Daniel, first aid kit ready for you.
Fire there.
There's still time.
Okay.
Help! All right, everyone, check to the train.
Shoulder, shoulder.
Please help me.
Soldier.
Come on, we can't let him get away.
I can't walk.
Okay, my bro, sorry. Time to die. Can't take you with us if you're injured, and I'm not trying to drag you along. In the last part, guys, we had to drag along the dude, and it was so annoying. There was no way we were gonna make it silence all the way over there, so obviously we had to get him up one time. Since when is there dogs? They never had dogs, honestly. I don't know how in the world they brought these dogs, but honey, you had the guts to bring them to this fight. Okay, I see you right there, right there. I see you. Get it. Oh, okay. Gotta take the first aid kit. Okay, this train's almost leaving, so we gotta take it easy and rush. Alright, where do we have to go now?
Through the post office!
Daniel!
Move
up and fire!
The car's getting away!
Daniels, get the door!
Get that door!
What do you think I'm trying to reach you?
Daniels, open the door! Look out! Shit! Daniels, get up!
Everyone in the Jeep, now!
Oh, okay, we're gonna drive now. I forgot there's driving.
Let's go!
Hold on!
Shit, look out! Stay on the path!
Trees are coming down!
Okay, we gotta go.
Hang on!
Go!
Can you see it?
There it is! Hit the gas!
We're gonna lose it!
Fuck!
Working on it!
Get in the way! Right turn ahead! We're losing it! Under the bridge! Shit! Fire at us! Watch out!
You gotta slow down a little then.
Faster!
Faster? You want me to... You want me to die, bro? I would have been
at
this place like, you want me to die?
I should have drove!
The speed I want to.
Now's your chance! Take the wheel!
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Clear them out! Keep that!
keep firing!
You see how many soldiers are on this thing, bro? You good, bro. You very, very good. You said you good, right?
More coming up!
How do you want me to shoot all of these when this gun is overheating?
No, Daniel!
Get us out of here!
Oh, come on.
Grenade!
I got it!
Fuck!
Ah! Dick's coming apart!
Get onto the train!
Shit!
Shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
First aid kit!
Now I want to put the suppressor on. Wait, what? What's happening?
Enemies on the train guard! He's dead!
Could you use some help?
Yeah.
On it!
Gracias.
Looks like they're up ahead.
Your platoon is through here. I believe these men belong to you.
I see, Maitre Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
We could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There would be more trouble than there were.
So we lost you. Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing...
Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris. And she had a job for us, too.
Okay. Wow.
By blowing up that train, we bought Paris more time.
Alright.
August 1944. This is it.
It's been a week since we took out that train. Our platoon's in the middle of Paris, working with the resistance. Rousseau and Crowley have a plan to sabotage the occupation. And that means striking at its heart.
Using the documents we obtained from the train, Rousseau and I will pose as Nazi officers to infiltrate the garrison.
This way, gentlemen. The garrison is run by SS and Polizeiführer Heinrich. And he couldn't find me. He came for my parents. And my husband. And finally, my son. Tonight, everything we've lost, everything we've fought for, will mean something.
This whole city.
Tonight, we take back our city.
Excellent. Hold on, I'll be right back, guys. Give me 10 minutes, we'll be right back. That'll be your signal to approach. After this, that way I can pause the game.
Alright, boys. Let's get ready.
These crowds ain't gonna give up easy.
I figure we can survive Pearson, we can survive anything.
I fought alongside him with Kasserine. We should all be so brave.
It won't be long now, mes amis. But first, we enter the wolves' den. See you there.
Team deathmatch. Eliminate the enemy team. Move out, take position. Enemy inbound. Standing by. Winning the fight!
breaking their backs! Retreat.
Heck yeah. Let's go.